I didn't ask for advice. If I did, I'd sleep the water bullshit at night. You didn't see
Oh my gosh, no, my light died. Good morning, guys, and welcome back to the vlog. Today, we have a super fun day. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog series. I'm having a blast making them, kind of becoming my new favorite thing ever. Let's get ready to go for the day. Tomorrow is my 20th birthday, so it is my last day being 19. Kind of sad. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what I'm going to do. This is gonna be like a POV shot of how I film my videos and what it actually looks like versus what it looks like when I post it. Okay, so basically, I am late. TikTok, literally, I was trying to film on TikTok because it's easier to edit there, and then I deleted the whole video. So I was like, oh, nice. That's a really, really good sign. Okay, we're gonna throw this and we're gonna go. Turn everything off so we don't start the fire, but we are going to order our coffee like usual. We need to go. Am I stressed out? No. Fading out, find things you best to keep you falling. I think you could use some patience. Okay, so basically on these drives, I overthink my life and also plot my whole year. It's definitely a mix of everything, but we took a different route today because, you know, we're feeling a little, I don't know. Usually I just go up and over this other way, which takes, literally, it's the weirdest thing because, like, it's 14 miles to get there, but one way it's like 18 miles and one way it's like 9 miles, and the 14 mile one is way closer, but we're gonna jam out. Okay, we arrived 45 minutes later. We're a little bit early. I am late, but we can set up and show you what's popping. Oh my god, I will never say that again. I don't know what I'm doing, but I feel like I'm gonna need my computer. Let me just put that in. Okay, so I actually. Oh, sorry! Okay, so I kind of got my schedule for the day. So I have like about an hour before a singing lesson. In that hour, I'm gonna like do emails and set up my next YouTube video and post it. That's what I'm gonna be doing. It's really bright in this room, the yellow room.
The reason I practice is so that I can transcend it. What do I mean by that?
Let's stop there. Mm-hmm. He said, the reason I practice is so that I transcend it. What does that mean to you?
Like the reason you do what you do every day is to get better.
I think he's saying something different. Mm-hmm. I think what he's saying is the reason why I practice is so that I don't rely on my practice. I practice so I don't have to think about the skill.
Yeah.
I practice so I don't have to think about the skill. I think that at an amateur level, we practice so we get it right. If you practice to the point where there is no space for magic to happen, then it will just be an excellent performance. It will not be a transcendent performance. This is why when I teach, I don't just teach, practice the scale again, sing it again, sing it again. I always say, what did you do different? Why did you think that?
Yeah, this doesn't just go for singing. This is like also like acting too, I guess, and dance.
Anything.
Yeah.
When you're creating art, create art. So, I thought about you when I saw that last night. All right.
I love that. Thank you. I'm so tired. You made it home. Home. Now I have to unload my whole car because I have like 40,000 things. Can you tell I'm exhausted? That took me 2 hours, an hour and a half to get home. So crazy. I just tried unlocking my house. Man. I made it home. I was gonna go to the gym and then I was like, absolutely not. Look at the mess in my room. I was gonna go to the gym, but then I was like, I literally wanted to go to that gym for 2 hours so I could like work out an hour and then shower an hour. And it's already 3:30 and I wanna be down there by like 5. So I'm just gonna shower and get ready. So I'll talk to you when I'm done. Look at my dog, got a haircut. Look at Tivo, look how cute, you look so cute. Isn't he fluffy as heck?
Ah, 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 ah. 3 hours later.
Okay, you guys, I am officially ready. It is my birthday tomorrow, so I'm going out with my family right now, and we're gonna go to Din Tai Fung, which is this like super cute little like sushi spot. Yeah, I'll do some behind the scenes. But if I forget to vlog, this might be the outro. This might just be the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you with my whole entire heart, so thank you.